হ্যালো, গুড মর্নিং ফ্রেন্ডস। আজকে আমরা চেষ্টা করবো স্টোরি টেলিং কীভাবে হয়। আমরা দেখেছি যখনই আমরা কোনো স্টোরি লিখি আর আমরা কোনো কিছু ন্যারেট করি, কীভাবে ন্যারেট করি, আমরা আজকে ছোটো ছোটো বাক্যের মাধ্যমে চেষ্টা করবো সেই জিনিসগুলো ন্যারেট করার। যেমন আমি বলি, এই জায়গাতে অনেকগুলো খেলার জিনিস আছে, সো উই ক্যান সে দিস প্লেস হ্যাজ সো মেনি থিংস টু প্লে। এইরকমভাবে আমরা বাক্য তৈরি করবো। বাচ্চারা এখানে খেলাধুলা করে, চিলড্রেন্স প্লে ইন দিস প্লেসেস। টুডে we have come to visit a new beautiful place along with one of my friends, and his name is none other than Rahul.
Hi.
You can see, say hi.
Hi.
So you can say we both are visiting this beautiful place, and we have actually made our time very flexible for this particular things. We were not getting enough time for this visit, but hardly after giving an exam we really get a chance to visit this beautiful place. He is just astonished to see the beautiful place, like the beauty of this place. As you can see, just right behind of me there are so many long trees. See, this place is really so beautiful. And over there some kids are playing just right behind of me. You can see there are so many swings, and over there children are playing over there. And there is one thing which is very thriving that I must need to tell you, that there is one option like Bengal Safari. You can look out the bus that is just right behind me of me. So they are providing you 1 hour of journey in the dense forest, where you can watch many animals like leopard, tiger, and all the other animals you can see. You have to be in the bus, and those animals will be wandering or roaming just behind of you. And they're just providing this specific wonderful experience at the exchange of 200 rupees. So yeah, obviously this is a wonderful experience, and obviously I'll be sharing some of the pictures of that too. So yeah, please pay a visit. Thank you. This place, and now which is something that I need to speak all about, and this is just nothing but this toy train. As you can see, it is very beautiful with different colors, and the design which is actually made in way back so many years ago. Seriously, this beautiful thing is just something. If I don't talk about this, so this Bengal Safari visit is incomplete. So this is a thing which actually the children will like it very much. So, and obviously the long trees are also playing an important role. So thank you. So as you can see, two peacocks are sitting on a branch, and this place is fully crowded with so many people. And as I'm forwarding, I can show you the beauty of this place. And this is just my left side, and you can see on my right side there were two boats playing over there, as you can see there. And this bus is fully loaded with so many people, and young actually kids are really enjoying the beauty of the place. And as you can see, two peacocks were really playing, and they're enjoying this place. So, aren't they looking very beautiful? In this place, you can got to watch all the Asiatic black bear safari from now on. So this is just the starting. There are so many layers. You actually might have understood what are the reasons behind all these layers. Actually, this whole safari or whole jungle is divided into many particular parts. Okay, whereby you can get to watch all the herbivores in other part, and there are some carnivorous animals in the other part, and so many. So this is just omnivorous starting from this place, I guess. Okay. I just wave your hands. See how much he is enjoying. Is that a bear or boar?
Yeah.
Oh. Hey, enjoy the beauty. All the people in our bus are very enjoyed. We're watching him. It's really very enjoying. As you can see, a leopard is just sitting beside us, and he's just staring at us. Hey, hello.
You can't see, no? You can't hear.
Are you starving or not? If you are starved, just get inside and I'll give you my friend to eat. Hello. You look really beautiful, man. As you can see, his full body is covered with black strips, some kind of...
That's why.
It's really looking very beautiful. And how innocent is he? Just look at it. Bye!
Tiger or just... They are lying under the... What is that? It's not even paying. He's just enjoying over that. One is just staring at us, and one is just lying. They are very much tired of eating animals. Please have enjoy.
One enjoying in the cage. See, one is enjoying in the cage. It is not looking at us. He is just licking his face. I don't know what fear you have with him. It's quite visible from this place. It really looks nice.
We just really enjoyed the video. Did you enjoy?
Yes.
Yeah, we really enjoyed. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Okay, welcome.
This place has really so many things which are wonderful and a lot to show. So if a beauty looking person wants to enjoy the beauty, he or she may come and they can feel the beauty of this beautiful place. And really, one wonderful thing which I'm crazy about, and the beautiful and height of the trees there. so long, right?
Yes.
And it's really breathtaking. I'm so much blessed that I got a chance to come to this place and enjoy this scenic beauty. And a few minutes back, we just had that beautiful ride. And we saw so many animals over there. So if anyone wants this kind of beauty to enjoy, so please, please may come and enjoy this beauty. Okay, thank you. I wanted to show you in a better way. You can see that crocodile is there. And so many crocodiles are out there. One is that, one is that. Oh, there was that immense one. It was too large. It is too large. Just look at it. And this beautiful place has so many things to show you. Enjoy it, please. There are two behemoth-sized elephants out there. And they look really beautiful. We have just only read that we can get to watch them in the zoos. But trust me, you can get that atmosphere just coming in this beautiful place. And this place is really beautiful. One can get the ride of elephant. And let me know the charge if one wants to ride on it. Okay. So, as I was talking, these are the animals, these are the elephants are there. If anyone wants to have ride on it, so it will cost around 300 for one person. So, it's your call. If you want really that beauty on riding it, so you can have this enjoy. See, look at the beauty of these animals. They're just feeding, they're just having grasses over there. And one is just sitting around, spending some beautiful time on it. And they're just making... And Rahul is busy in making some videos with that animals, you can see. And the crocodile is not moving from that particular... Is it live or not live? There are also two beautiful birds. One is named actually golden pheasant. Another is known as actually lady Amherst pheasant. They're really worth seeing. You can see as they're having their meal. And what a long tail. And there was also a colorful bird over there standing over a triangle, I guess. Really enjoying. Hey, hello. This beautiful bird is there. And it's quite beautiful. It's called... What is it called? It is called actually foal. It's a foal, red jungle foal. And some are silver pheasant. As you can see, there is a notice board where everything about it is written.
It's the ancestor of the like, chicken.
Here you can get to find like male and female red jungle fowl, silver pheasant, and temnangs. What is it? I can't even pronounce it. Temings, tragopan, and all that. Yeah, really. They're really enjoying. And you can also notice the notice board which is over there. Do not feed the birds. That actually means feeding any kind of materials is not available, is not allowed here. Okay, enjoy it.